Hey guys, so today I filmed this Coachella Spring Festival makeup tutorial for you. It's a pretty easy look, the only complicated part is the jewels on the side of the face. I love the way it turned out and I think it looks really fun, really simple, and it will totally stay on all day at these festivals. I am definitely not the type of person to go to a music festival, so I will not be there, but I thought it would be fun to film a makeup look if I were to go. As always, I will list all the products I use down below in the description box, and yeah, let's get into it. So I'm gonna start out with my foundation and my eyebrows already done just because it's pretty basic. I'll leave a video down below of how I like regularly do my foundation, and I will leave all the products I used down in the description box like always. I'm a little nervous here. I've had this idea in my head for a few weeks now and I just hope it works out. So my idea is to do like a really warm, blown out smoky eye and then use these blue kind of gems like along the face. So let's just go for this and let's see what happens. On a Sigma E35, I'm taking Orange Soda from Anastasia. And I'm gonna start that in my crease and it'll be my transition shade. And I'm gonna bring the shadow out really far because I want the eyeshadow to go boom, this way. On the same brush, I'm gonna take Chickadee from Makeup Geek. And we're just gonna kind of do the same thing with this one. On a Morphe M514, I'm taking Morocco from Makeup Geek. Again, we're just carving out this shape. On that same Morphe brush, I'm taking Chickadee again, and we're gonna put that on the lower lash line. I'm putting the eyeshadow pretty low, kind of like right where your eye bags would be. Now I'm taking the Morphe M507 in More Morocco, and now I'm really gonna define the lower lash line in the shape I'm trying to create here. To blend the edges, I'm gonna take Classic from Milk Cosmetics on a Sigma E44, and I'm just gonna go right along the edges, and this is gonna help diffuse it. Now I'm gonna go in with More Morocco, just right on the outer corner of my eye. Okay, so I have both eyes on now. It's just like a really blown out smoky eye. You feel me? So now it's time for the fun part. Woo! I got these gems from Michaels, which is the craft store here. I think they were like $2.99 each. I decided to go with blue because I want the blue and orange to contrast so it looks really cool together. So I got like these darker blue gems, a more silvery blue, and then like a whitish silver. Just called rhinestone stickers, and so they're already sticky, so that's actually really nice. You're just gonna have to kind of work with me here while I figure out the placement of these. Okay, I'm gonna highlight before I put these on just so I don't get all messed up and forget to highlight because that would be awful. I would not be happy. I'm gonna take Becca Champagne Pop on a Morphe M510. Okay, now I'm highlighted, so I think I'm ready. I'm just gonna start placing and let's see what happens. Okay, they're actually not that sticky. They stick to the paper, but I don't think they'll stick to skin very well. I'm gonna use lash glue to apply these to my face. This is just the duo one. Since I'm using lash glue, once it's on my face, I probably can't move it, so. Here we go! That's kind of cute, right? I like that. What do you think? I can tell you now, I wish I did buy like little more tiny ones because the small ones on these packages really aren't that small. It's that size right there, but I think it looks pretty cute right now. I'm kind of feeling just one side. What do we think? I don't know. I'm gonna highlight my inner corners with Champagne Pop again. I think I wanna do like a tiny, tiny one in my inner corner. Would that be cute? I think I wanna put more tiny ones on my eyebrow. Okay, so this is what we have so far. I think I do like this, having it on just one side. I think it might be too crazy if I had it on both. Let me know your thoughts on that. I'm gonna put on a tiny bit of blush, so I'm gonna use Milani Luminoso. Now I'm gonna put on some mascara and lashes. So for lashes, I used Luxie Lash Suss. These are like my new all-time favorite lashes right now. They are so pretty, so comfortable. They have a clear lash band, so you don't really see them. Now I'm gonna line my lips using the NYX Eyeliner in Natural. And I'm actually just gonna wear a lip gloss, not an actual lipstick, so I'm gonna use the Buxom Gloss in Samantha. And here's my final Coachella makeup look. I'm actually really happy with how it turned out. The jewels were kind of a pain in the ass, but we got through it. I'm really liking having the little jewel right here in the corner of the eye. It's actually, I think it's super cute. I'm happy I only did half the face or else it would have been too much, you know? So it's just a basic blown out eye with some contrasting jewels. I want to do contrast because I have blue eyes, so blue eyes, orange eyeshadow, blue gems, it's just all this contrasting going on, you know? If you had like brown or green eyes, you could do like a purple or lilac eyeshadow and that would be super pretty. I quickly want to show you, I just ordered the Key Desi Perkins High Key Sunglasses. Okay, and I got them in the blue color, so they work like perfectly with this makeup look. Let me just, give me a second here. Aren't these so cute? Oh my gosh. You can see all my makeup mess. Hello. And I think that's all I have to say. So I hope you guys enjoy this tutorial. If you are going to Coachella or any spring festival, I hope you have a great time. If you recreate this look or do something similar, tag me in it. I would love to see it. I hope you guys enjoyed. Thank you for watching.